Seeing the skies in general is an exceptional thing done by very few people. After all, it is what unites us. And here in Syria, the sky is the most beautiful thing you can lay your eye on. The low light pollution, the countryside, the wild, and even the city, we can still enjoy a clear, steady sky.
Unique event that promoted astronomy as a tool for education, development, inclusion, and diversity. The most important achievement is the activity over time. It was a difficult challenge to flee the star and measure the solar system. We've achieved something not only for children and adults, but also for people with special needs.
Here, at the Syrian Astronomical Observatory, many activities are held for all segments of society. The activities vary between lectures, interactive astronomical activities, and months of astronomical observations in the presence of hundreds of people.
Among the activities, the Astronomical Observatory launch. Astronomical is for all, so people can be able to use the telescope and explain the constellations.
The Syrian Astronomical Observatory was established in the beginning of 2017 by the Syrian Astronomical Association in cooperation with Al-Shater Complex. It is the first astronomical observatory in Syria with many telescopes and activities in addition to the education courses for many levels.
Mount Syrian Observatory, or Al-Shater known as NOO, is the first Arabic observatory. It was constructed in 829 AC in the north of Damascus to study the sun and the moon, leaning on the Greek knowledge and the ancient Indians.
Ibn Al-Shater Sundial. It is the first solar tower that can measure time in minutes in the world. It was manufactured by Ibn Al-Shater Al-Dimashqi in 1371 at Maylmas in Damascus. It consists of pole that equivalent to the rotation axis of the Earth. This pole position around surface and we know time by determining the postal position.
Since the establishment of the Syrian Astronomical Association, it's striving to achieve one of its most important goals to dissemination astronomy and space science for all segments of society. And in order to achieve this goal, it has constructed several branches in the Syrian governorates.
Welcome to Aleppo!
Welcome to Mosul!
Welcome to Latakia!
And now, we will be with the president of the Syrian Astronomical Association, Dr. Muhammad Al-Asiri.
The association started in 2005 with young people who moved to all Syrian villages with an iron telescope to allow people to observe the sky. In spite of what happened in Syria crisis, we've succeeded in building the Syrian Astronomical Observatory by Syrian hands, and until now our activities didn't stop.
And also there are new blood going through our activities. They help us to participate in astronomical science and making it available to all people and achieve sustainability.
Happy birthday, Al!